day.
Night forget my flesh.
I done been crossed over.
See the full court press.
I'm a full court mess. If the Lord don't use me, running from my trials, thinking everything's proven.
If the cross don't move me,
then I don't wanna breathe no more. If I ain't seeing Christ, partner, I don't wanna see no more. Rep him every day without worrying about a bruise. And I've been to China, man, I seen some real persecution.
If you didn't know Christ, would your life look the same?
And they tell you value Jesus by the way you rep his name, man. What's the point of living if I'm living for myself? Lord, empty out my life before I put you on the shelf. So for God I go hard, I don't wanna die tonight. But there's too many people living who ain't heard about the Christ.
Go home, go home, go home.
Sharing my faith,
they tell me water it down.
When I get back to the States,
they say tone the music down. You might sell a lot of records,
but there's people out here dying and none of them heard the message.
Took my wifey on a mission trip,
hit Central America.
Shared a testimony, 40 people stood and stared at her.
When she said Jesus, should have seen it was the same.
Cause 40 out of 40 never heard of Jesus' name.
Oh man, we ain't focused on the war, we just kicking it.
Worry about our image and our space up on the internet.
Take me at the game, coach, I don't wanna play no more. If I can't give it all I got and leave it out there on the court.
Thank you for the grace, for the will and the desire.
Got me living for your glory instead of living to retire.
But I pray I never tire
of going hard for Messiah.
I don't need no motivation, you the reason I'm inspired.
Go home, go home, go home.
Another touchdown reception for you. Fifth straight week you've caught one. It was a 34-yard one this time. You bobbled a little bit and they made the catch in the end zone. Have you done anything differently lately, or are you just trying to find your groove now?
I'm just trying to do the best I can, you know. Every opportunity I can. Crow's throwing the ball great, so I can't do it without him and the O-line and everybody else. So, thank you.